My favorite book is the works of William Shakespeare, because he said everything. To the theater audience, he said, "On your imaginary forces, work. Think when we talk of horses that you see them printing their proud hooves in the receiving earth. For 'tis your thoughts that now must deck our kings. Carry them here and there, jumping o'er times, turning the accomplishment of many years into an hourglass. Join Project 451.